Now, pros, I know you'll agree. In my opinion, this has been one of the most competitive seasons of NXT we've ever seen. These young men's passion and determination is certainly something to be applauded. But for tonight, the dream ends for one of you. Let's find out who is one step closer to becoming the WWE's next breakout star.
Saxton.
Wow, that's a little bit of a shocker.
What?
Byron, please step forward. It's been a good run. Do you have anything to say to the WWE Universe? Now's your time to say goodbye.
Yeah, I got something to say. Clearly, that was a mistake.
No.
No, that was a mistake. Whoever put my face on that Tron made a mistake, and I will allow that mistake to be fixed right now.
Putting your face in the Tron was a mistake.
Okay, all right, I get it. Ha, ha, ha. Ha, ha, ha. The joke's on Byron. Oh, yeah, let's send Byron home. And we go home to our families and have a good laugh about it because we got him off NXT, right? Well, why don't you remember this? The day you sent me home, you sent home a living, breathing role model of a superstar. Yeah, hey yourself, here's one more thing. You will never forget this day for the rest of your life.
Oh, go away.
So you don't think it was a mistake? Accident.
Well, obviously it wasn't a mistake. I mean, I'm a little shocked, though. I thought Byron Saxton had made some huge strides this season on NXT. He wasn't the person I thought that was going to go tonight, but nonetheless, a shocker here on NXT.